Hello, my name is Jane Tothill, and behind me is our family coffee store, which is which was started by my grandfather in 1919, and then my father, who was also Sid, took over during the war, and now I'm running it. So because I've been living in this area for about nearly 30 years, so I took over the running in about mid-1980s, and it's the only original coffee store left in London that we know of. Well, my grandfather was invalided out of the First World War, and with his war pension, he decided to get into running coffee stalls, or coffee shops, as they were always known. And he actually came from Woolwich over to this side of London because they were more popular. And he had about six or seven at the time, like in the 20s and 30s. And because he was a bit of a character and did a bit of gambling and things like that, he didn't always keep them. They were all in this area. But this one he had specifically made for himself down in Hackney Road. You know, it's always been known as a London landmark. And that was after, 20, 30 years, and we're now 92 years here. Lots of different things in the area have changed, obviously, ever such a lot, because all the old firms, I think we're probably the only old firm or business that's family run that's still in the area today. I think all the others have disappeared now. So, we're sort of hanging on there because we want to, do our bit for our centenary. And what happens after that, who knows? Yes, obviously we still get a lot of regular customers, some have been coming up 50 and 60 years. They used to work around the corner, one guy in the wood place, wood yard, and he used to bring like a trolley, like a wooden stall trolley, and he used to wheel it round and get everybody's tea and then take it back again, things like that, and they're still coming up today. Things are changing so fast around here. Whether it's, you get all these people like Starbucks and so on, and the city's creeping nearer and nearer. So the people that work in these type of places, they don't have to worry about how much they're going to pay for a sausage roll or a cheese roll or a cup of tea. They just go and blow, £5 or £6 on a, coffee and a baguette, latte and a baguette or whatever, so that they're not predisposed to come to us to look for something cheap, which is, we are still very cheap. I think it's quite uncertain the future, because the area is changing, and a lot of the shops have gone, even on the high street now, some have gone before, others been replaced, and now they're going because red route and double yellow lines and that type of thing, that never helps any business. But I think the future is a bit precarious for us.